We tried to paint Thelma earlier, a couple weeks ago, did not go well. So this is kind of redemption round two, and I hope to God it works because it's gonna be real just heartbreaking if it doesn't. What's up, kids? It is Sunday. We watched Formula One. Mercedes really boned fantasy team, which is real depressing. And Seb is a washed up has-been at this point in Formula One. That's what we've discovered.
Verstappen's looking like a monster, though.
Fuck. This camera did not charge. All right, we'll switch to iPhone cam. So Dalton is working on masking off our helmet here.
Yeah, so basically all we've done so far is this is just going to give me margins to follow for our stripe that's going to go around. It's not. It doesn't really need to be pretty. I just know that I can't go past those lines. It's the goal of these guys.
So my thought process for these stripes was I thought we were going to do stencils, but Dalton wants to freehand our stripes, and then we'll do stencils on the side of this whole thing. I also haven't really discussed what helmet design we're picking, but should probably talk about that, but we can do that after. So we're going to get painting, we'll film some stuff with the camera, use the trusty iPhone, and we'll get as much done as we can.
So we're trying to test our paint methods here.
That's exactly what we want, right?
We sprayed our spray paint into a can or into a cup and it didn't work well.
Perfect.
But yeah, Dalton's gonna paint this on.
Let's just go for it.
All right, we're just gonna send it, boys.
You got the mock-up? Oh wait, that's on your phone. I think yellow goes on top.
Yeah, yellow goes on top.
I'm nervous.
Actually, hold up. Let me stop filming.
Anything to potentially spill. So let's. We have the cleanest fucking workspace, dude. What is this?
Because you can't spray paint brush strokes, Brando.
Brando, do you want to be a huge help? You want to come hold this for me and rotate?
Oh, I just cut up your truck for 3 hours.
I'm just gonna have you rotate the helmet on you. So right now, stay out the light for me from this hand, if you can. You gonna take this guy, hold it up just as it is. Then I'm gonna have you turn it towards you so I can continue going. Here goes nothing. I'm a little nervous.
We'll see what happens.
That's a little thick. Oh god, that's not great. Way runnier. Yeah. Well, it's okay because it's the lightest color, so like it's just so runny, dude. Might need to not use any more yellow on this. This is so fucking wet. What do we do?
Spread that motherfucking dog.
But I don't want to get it up on the tape, is the problem. Fuck. Turn it this way so it starts running down the stripe. Okay, we're not in bad shape.
Helmet's botched, boys.
It's okay, it's our lightest color. We can get over that easy. Maybe wipe it off of there in a sec. I don't know, dude. You want to give it a shot?
Let me see it.
I'll try.
You hold it, I'll do it.
No, you're not doing it, Brando.
Shit.
I'm a fucking magician.
Brando, hold this. Point the camera there. Door open?
Kind of.
Yes. It's actually fully ajar.
Oh, jeez, go fucking the cat's out.
Don't hand it to me, Brandon.
Alright, so we just got a very painful lesson. The yellow started to eat through the white paint.
Dude, we can fix this. We could just make the table blue.
So the paint ate through the cup because we, you know, yeah. So.
Right now, it's just drying.
We're painting the blue. We're just going to paint off this table, paint the blue.
But it's going to eat through the paint. That's already eating through this.
Where?
Why are painting in our living room? Is the bigger question.
Underneath that thing, dude. That thing
paint. You walked through all the covers of shit. So you're like, I'm just gonna pour it in more fucking colors. You're like, you threw that shit. I'm sorry, dude. I'm sorry. Jesus fucking Christ.
So much chaos. Alright, so. Here's where we're at. It's not looking great. Morale's pretty low. Paint's everywhere. We have to figure this out. But on the bright side, blue stripe looks dope. We're gonna go take a look at it. Yellow stripe, maybe eating through the helmet. Let's take a look. So, once we got it down here, oh, the blue's eating through it too. Shit. Well, anyway, stripe came out pretty minty. It's got the style we were looking for. Just poor execution on all of our parts. So, yeah, I don't know. Painting sucks, dude. If I could give a pro tip, I'd just say, do not paint your own stuff unless you know how to paint. Yeah, pay for that shit. Get a job, do something with yourself. This is not what I want to be doing on a Sunday night.
3 weeks later.
So that was pretty unfortunate. I just had to format this memory card. So we lost the intro we did, but we're about to spray some black stripes on this helmet. So the whole plan was we used Dalton's vinyl cutter to cut out essentially a sticker. We pull the sticker part out, make a nice stencil, and then we throw that on the helmet. And now we have something to paint black. So we're going to throw some paint on these stripes and then we're gonna undo everything and see how it looks. But we got both sides done and I think this is gonna give us a nice little shot. So if you couldn't tell from this design aspect with the swooshes, we're gonna do the speed stripes design. We're gonna see how it works. We tried to do this, we tried to paint the helmet earlier, a couple weeks ago. Did not go well. So this is kind of redemption round two, and I hope to God it works because it's going to be real just heartbreaking if it doesn't, because this is so much work and having to do it all multiple times is not fun. So wish us luck. I'm going to go set this up to paint. We're going to set the camera up and then we'll start painting. So we got all our black sprayed, and now we just kind of wait. Probably wait 10, 20 minutes, then I can start peeling stuff off. So that was semi-successful from right now. Maybe it won't be, but so far so good. What's up, y'all? So head's cut out, but we've got our first black stripe done, which is hella rad. It came out really nice. Very stoked about it. So our next project is to do the same thing with pink. Well, white and pink. So that's what I do next. Alright, so we need to wipe down our helmet, add our stickers, and then remask it. So that's going to be my next plan. Let's get our final wipe going and see if we can knock this out. I'm following your lead. I'm following this feeling. Don't drop in the spirit. I'm busting through the ceiling. I'd say we're pretty much taped up again. Let's go shake some paint and spray some colors. I'm excited. So the last time you saw our helmet, it was pretty fucked, and we painted my carpet. Actually, I don't know if we have that in a film.
I recorded some of it, at least the chaos afterwards.
We did paint my carpet, and I was very upset. So fast forward 2 weeks, and that is the helmet. So we chose the speed stripe design from Dalton, and to be honest, I'm shocked that it worked. Everything was spray painted. I'm very impressed. It's a big retro vibe. These stencils were terrifying, but we used little stencils and spray paint and a lot of tape, and we made it work. So Alfie's gonna clear this. It's either gonna go really well or really poorly.
If it goes poorly, we've put, well, not we. James put about 100 hours into this helmet.
Lots
yeah, brother.
Lots of fucking hours.
Don't. Fuck this up, right, brother. There's a run up top too.
What do we stand for? Two runs, that ain't bad.
That's a pretty bad run up top. Thing is definitely not sucking up the clear as easy. Oh no.
It works for the 90s vibe. Shitty clear coat works.
How many vertical minutes? Yeah. It's not running on this side, isn't it? It's pretty beautiful over here.
We're gonna show the good side.
We're showing all the sides.
Where's my fucking light?
Way to go, Jum.
I'm saying this is a snap.
I won't throw some pressed air on that.
Fucking minty.
Well, this right here makes sense to me. This little run right here. Can you hit the light on that?
Like coming out of the eye, like almost.
I guess since.
I was gonna say, this little run right here really fits the brand, because it looks like James is either crying or drooling or both.
What's up, y'all? So we are at the end of this helmet build. Paint project video series, giant pain in my ass. So let me show you guys the helmet. I'm working on getting it basically dressed up again. I'm still waiting on a face shield from Simpson that's been on order since April, and apparently they're back ordered till I don't know when. So if anybody has any leads on like iridium or just mirrored Simpson Bandit face shield, that would be super rad. Send it my way. Jesus, my phone needs to stop going off. And that would be really nice. So hit me up with shields if you guys know where to get them, who's got them. I would love to have one because I really need one. But without further ado, here's the helmet. All right, so here's our helmet all set up. We've got the shield on. My Hans anchors are on. I still need to add some Velcro to the front like I used to do up here, where I would just Velcro my quick release poles there. But I mean, we got a helmet, boys. And she's pretty mint. So we do have some runs on the helmet where unfortunately the clear just ran. We couldn't really prevent it. We got some here. We got some. That's kind of the big one. It's like right here. I don't know if you guys can see that, but there's some runs here. So if you can't see on camera, great. You're not gonna be able to see in pictures. If you look at it in person, you're gonna see these runs. So, you know, I thought about just clearing, or I thought about wet sanding and trying to polish out those runs, but to be honest, I'm just really terrified about ruining this helmet, and I don't want to do all this work again. So, you know, we're gonna let the imperfections stay there. I think it's kind of cool. It attests to that it was homemade, pretty much. I did everything on this. I painted all this myself. I did the white. I did the stripes. I did the little pink and black stripes. And Alfie cleared it. I was too terrified to clear it, so we let Alfie clear it because he's better at that than I am. But Dalton designed it, cut all the stickers. I did all the labor. This was so much sanding. Like, I cannot tell you how much sanding was involved, especially with our first kind of screw up to the second try. Just a lot of sanding. Some takeaways from this. Was it a cool project? Super cool. Like, it's really rad looking at like this picture right there, looking at that picture, and then also looking at your helmet right here. Like, it's so sick being able to see it in person. See, like, you can touch it, and you look at yourself and you're like, I did this myself, which I think is one of the coolest feelings. Now, would I do this again? Absolutely not. I've discovered I'm not a great painter, and that's okay. Like, you don't have to be a good painter. You don't have to be great at everything. I'm just not a good painter, and that's fine. That's cool. I think to get this job done professionally, I was quoted $400 or $450 to do, and next time I will 1000% pay that money and let that person do my helmet, because I just don't want to do it again. And this is so much work, and I have so much respect for all you painters and stuff. But if you guys want to try this project on your own, you've seen me do it, you've seen me mess up at it, but it is possible, it's easily attainable. So it's just a lot of labor, a lot of sanding, lots of prep, lots of love, and you'll get a super cool helmet out of it at the end of the day. Well, drop a comment, let me know what you guys think about the design we chose, my execution of it both times, and hopefully you guys enjoyed this. I know it's not typical RX-7 content, but it's racing content, it's DIY content, it's painting, it's fun. So let me know if you guys want to try this yourself. And if you do try yourself, I'd love to see what you guys figure out, what y'all design. And we'll just catch y'all later. Bye, y'all.